The prince, as revealed in a statement from Kensington Palace, will continue to support his wife and children, as he has always done in these difficult months, while at the same time carrying on with his public commitments.